name's Seb Lester. I'm a designer and artist based in the UK. The focus of all of my work is letter forms. I've started doing a lot of calligraphy lately. What I've realised is that doing calligraphy makes you a better type designer, and doing type design makes you a better calligrapher. So there's a really nice synergy there. I hope it's something that I continue to benefit from. I've just finished two new pieces of work. They're both prints. The first print is called Do Not Go Gentle Into That Good Night, and it's based on a poem by Dylan Thomas. This print's a good example of how I've drawn on calligraphy and how it's shaping the way I work now. I wanted it to look very graceful, but I also wanted it to have attention about it. The second print I released is called The Voice of All the Gods, and it's based on a quote by William Shakespeare. The main thing I've tried to capture with the letter forms here is the harmony and the beauty found in the words. I've tried to visually evoke that. I try to draw from the past but create something that's of our time.